I shall be right with you.
Oh, an adventurer. It's a pleasure to see one of you. I haven't had an adventurer in my shop since the incident with the... never mind. So, anyways. Welcome to Lotions and Potions, your resident potion stop in the wonderful hold of Clay Spell. We have the largest selection of magical liquids this side of the White Lake. If you can't find it here, you can't find it anywhere. My name is Davrin, I'm the alchemist here, so what can I get you? Is there anything in particular you are searching for, as adventuring season is ending? I'm not that well stocked either. I do have a few potions of anti-nausea, maybe a few sleeping ones. Also a few lotions to help with itching and bone healing. Also possibly some healing poultices. Sorry, I'm a little scatterbrained at the moment. You are looking for a drought of nightmares. Are you sure about that? It is highly dangerous. Why would you possibly be needing it? Sorry, I shouldn't nose into other people's business. You're a customer. I may have one in the back. Allow me a moment to check. Whew, I'm okay. I'm back. And without incident, miraculously. I'm afraid I do not have the potion you are searching for. I am terribly sorry. I can brew it, I suppose, but it's very dangerous to make one. One slip and it could end badly for me. Honestly, that's not really what I'm looking for. You heard from the Adventurers Guild Elder that I'm the only capable alchemist who can brew this potion? Well, isn't that polite? But I will need your assistance. If you could assist me in getting some of the ingredients, for as you can see from my noodly arms and small frame, I am not a fighter by any standard. So, how about it? I brew your potion, you help with ingredients for it? Then we have a deal, fair adventurer. Oh, you need to restock on some explosives and healing poultices? Of course. Allow me to grab those for you. It was nothing, adventurer. I just dropped a vial, is all. Allow me a moment to clean it up. Here are the items you requested. Yes, I'm a bit frazzled. I might have started a small fire when I dropped the, vial. Part of my hair is on fire. Oh dear. My apologies. So 16 health poultices, 12 explosive potions will cost around 15 gold pieces. Yes, I am charging you. I'm running a business, not a charity. I still need to put bread on the table at the end of the day. Pleasure doing business with you. Oh, you need a place to sleep? Go to the well in the center of town. You should find the Magical Duck Inn, owned by the lovely Miss Zimzara. Now then, off with you. Here's a list of ingredients. Good luck, safe travels, hope you don't die. And maybe don't tell Miss Zimzara that I almost blew myself up. Again. Now, if you could go, I can clean up the mess in the back properly. Toodaloo, adventurer, till we meet again.